first quarter, you know, customers are getting much more transactions being done digitally, which is the right momentum we like to see. You know, we are seeing, you know, more than 20% growth on our transactions, the number growing up to record levels this year. And that's like just telling that the investment of our business is in the right heart. And so when the customers are moving into electronic means, largely mobile, in our market, mobile is a key for how we drive our businesses today. And you can see from our numbers, both volume, today already we are at 80%. It's driving the revenue aspect of those transactions. And one of the areas we're working with the central bank is to get the charges and fees for these mobile channels, which today we're still supporting our customers across the banking sector today. If I look at transactions overall in volume, you can see, you know, today's share of 2 trillion. So a lot of transactions in the past 6 months. And that gives you the sign of the recovery. It just shows you that although last year we were nervous, this year we're coming back to perhaps double up our activities we want to be able to have. So the first slide shows you the transactions on our mobile channels last year, this year. Second one just shows you the number of transactions and the fees. And the fees is lower 10% margin because of what I mentioned earlier. So we gave in an accommodations at industry level, and we've been able to continue with that fee waiver for the last 6 months.